the last. Lay down along the street. I really tried to, like, not be gross, but I don't understand. Like, I don't even understand it myself sometimes. And, I had 4 glazed donuts, 4, packs of Pop-Tarts. I made wedges, potato wedges, so I had, like, 2 servings of those. Oh, and I had those, like, water bars. And, it was painful for the first time because I pretty much, I kind of just lost it, I guess. I, like, lost control or something. I mean, it sounds kind of stupid. Sounds kind of stupid because it's like you lose control and you just have to binge. I don't know, but I didn't even think about drinking and I regretted it later. So, today I went to group, eating group, and the last time I went, which was last week, it was good, it was okay. And today, okay too. I mean, I really like going. I think it'll be good for me to give that little push to, you know, even more into it. I mean, like, this week I've been so tired. Like, I've been waking up in the middle of the night. And, I don't know if it's because my body's, like, hungry. Like, I don't even feel hunger. It's more like just, like, strong urges to, like, just put food in my body to, like, take it out. I don't know. Always strive for tomorrow. Tomorrow will be a better day than this one. Today it's been just kind of weird. I've had this weird feeling that I don't feel happy, but I feel like depressed or whatever. I don't know. Like, it's just kind of, I'm just kind of numb right now. I'll see you next time. Once more. Bye. Just to